Hello guys, this is Africana Pictures. We are back again with another episode. Today we are in one of the streets in China. You know, China was the epicenter of the epidemic coronavirus. So most of you are wondering, how comes China is now safe? No, how is it possible that being the epicenter of this pandemic, which is now a major threat in this world, how is it possible that being the epicenter, that it is able to do away with this coronavirus? So today I'm with my friends here. Today we'll be asking some of the Chinese people, how have they gone about and do away. So come with us, watch the video up to the end. Okay, thank you.
叫孔毅，我是非洲人，现在我觉得中国很卷，没有病毒。你有什么事？你告诉别的国家。哦，就是中国没有，是安全的。好，以前我们又不戴口罩，这个都很好的。安全。OK，我认识你，很高兴。我也高兴。你好，朋友，谢谢。
认识你，我很高兴。问你一下，你会说英语吗？
会说英语一点点。
OK。因为现在中国没有病毒，对吧？
应该说没有结束吧。
对，没有完全结束。对，但是在非洲，美国别的国家还有，对吗？
对。
所以他们应该做什么？
我觉得出门。 如果病毒很多的话，一定要戴口罩，对吧？对，然后个人卫生一定要注意，勤洗手，不要摸一些公共场所的一些扶梯，什么不必要的扶梯，就是尽量不要去人多密集的地方嘛，因为可能会增加传染。
对，
就是公共场所一定要定时消毒吧。
谢谢朋友。
你好，朋友。你好，你好，你好。我认识。朋友。我认识你很好。现在我觉得中国很卷，也没有病毒。
没有，没有。
没有种族歧视。你大家都是平等的，都是公平的。对。每天我们爸爸妈妈给我的电话，告诉我们现在中国什么样，我告诉他们没有病毒。你有什么事，你告诉他们。
这里非常安全，就是不存在什么种族歧视什么东西的，在这里大家都是平等的，所以来这里玩的话，不管是干嘛，这里都非常安全。我也经常来中国玩，差一点。
中国哈 ，Thank you，谢
谢你朋友。没事没事。好好好。兄弟，我是非洲人，现在中国没有病毒，还有别的国家有。
你有什么事告诉他们？有什么事告诉他们？当然。我们中国很安全。中国，我们的国家很安全也很好。然后我们现在这个疫情已经结束了，基本上结束了。我们在街上。
我们现在不用戴口罩，非常的安全。所以你们也不要担心，你们的孩子在中国上学是很好的。
Fans, I hope you have enjoyed our episode. Our aim as Africana Pictures is to make you enjoy and to learn something. Hope you have learned from us, and the most important thing that I can advise you, the way you have heard from these people of China, they have done or they have defeated this coronavirus because, one, they have followed the orders and they have done to their maximum so that they overcome this coronavirus. So our fans back there at home, our people back there in our countries in Africa, I know you are suffering a lot from this disease, but we want to assure you that you will defeat this coronavirus if you follow the orders from above, you follow the orders from the elite organizations, then we will overcome this pandemic. Otherwise, thank you, fans. Thank you, our people.